Rangers, that cup final was the platform for a second division championship triumph in 1983.
Sivakiu on the far post, but he's hit it pretty strongly. Fenwick made it, Seeley. And Tony Seeley breaks the deadlock.